I had a feeling he was behind me. Fuck.